First, open Microsoft Edge. Then navigate the mouse to the top right-hand corner. Select the Settings button. In the drop-down menu, click New, in Private Window, and there it is. Or you could use the shortcut, which is Control, Shift, P.